heavy metal. If you take vibranium and this gun,
Good evening, everybody. I would like to call order a special meeting of the Board of Education of the Goshen Central School District being held on Tuesday, January 30th, 2024 at 6:30 p.m. in the District Administrative Building. After the Pledge of Allegiance, I'm going to ask to please have a moment of silence for the following community members who have passed. George Benefield, a retired custodial worker from C.J. Hooker. Michael Morrison, a retired custodial worker from SAS. Lee Weed, retired bus monitor. And Richard Fontana, father of Michelle Kimball.
Thank to the Republic, which stands one nation under God,
I need a motion for executive session. John and Shad. Be resolved, the Board of Education will enter into the executive session with the intent to reconvene the business portion of the meeting, discussions related to employment history of a particular person or persons. All those in favor? All right, thank you. to return to the meeting. Scott, naturally. All right, next order of business. I need a motion to approve the consent agenda. John, Shannon. Be resolved upon the recommendation of the superintendent of schools, the Board of Education approves the consent agenda as presented. All those in favor? Opposed? All right, I need a motion to approve personnel items. Ashley and John. Be resolved that the separation and release agreement entered into between the Goshen Central School District and Alyssa Marino, dated January 30th, 2024, is hereby approved. And be it further resolved that the Goshen Central School District hereby grants Alyssa Marino tenure in the tenure area of Assistant Director of Pupil Personnel Services, effective February 7th, 2024. And be it further resolved that the Goshen Central School District hereby accepts the resignation of Alyssa Marino, effective the close of business, February 8th. All right, I need a motion to close the meeting. Ashley and Brett, and that closes the meeting. Thank you very much.